YouTube, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing with you guys today this box right here. It's so beautiful. Just look at it. I received this box in the mail Tuesday or Wednesday, I can't remember. But I entered a giveaway on Instagram from this company, Her Mannerism. Hopefully I'm saying that right. And they do giveaways, and I was one of the 5 winners for the April giveaway. And so they notified me Sunday and told me that I won, and I got here Tuesday, Wednesday. And yeah, it's just the box is beautiful. And then when you open it, let me show you guys. Like, oh my gosh, y'all. Look at the packaging. The packaging makes you want to buy the products. I've never seen packaging like this. Like, that's so beautiful. It is really beautiful. So, for this specific giveaway, I got to choose 4 lashes from their website. And the pigments, which are right here, they were already chosen and already packaged. So I didn't get to choose those ones, but I did get to choose out my lashes. And I will link all the information for this company down below. But like, oh my, look at y'all. I was so happy when they told me I won. Like, you guys don't even know. I was so freaking happy. Like, it just made my day. Okay, so like I said, I got to pick 4 lashes out from their website, and I emailed them what ones I wanted. And that was basically the process. But I picked out this one, Relentless. The packaging, y'all, like, come on. That's the logo. And the boxes are so nice. Sorry, this is hard with one hand. But look at those. Those are beautiful. Nice, nice, nice. I like that. The next one I got was Velvet Mink Lashes, the clear band. I'm getting the logo. Those are so cute. Yes. Oh my god. The next ones that I got is these bad boys right here, and they are very beautiful. And this is Orica. Hopefully I said that right. Those are nice. Yes. And the last pair I got to choose, these are called Exude Mink Lashes. And these ones are the thickest ones, I think, that I picked out. Ooh, I love those, though. Those are beautiful. Yes. So these are the 4 lashes that I chose. Like I said, they had more that you could choose from, but these are the 4 that I liked the most, so I went with these ones. And I can't wait to wear them. I really can't. It's gonna be so much fun. Like, y'all, I can't get over this packaging, though. This is crazy. But we're gonna move on to the loose pigments that they sent me. Okay, so something I noticed right off the back was that this packaging right here in the corner is clearly different than these, than the rest of the packaging. I looked at it, and this is the illuminating ones. Like, the, so if you go on their website, the illuminating ones come with like the package of the color. Like, this one is gold. Here's the name. So it's in gold packaging. And these are just regular pigments. Okay, so sorry, y'all. I'm working with one hand because I'm recording from my phone since my camera's not working right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut all these things open right here. And then I'm going to come right back. Okay, so let's talk about the packaging first before we get into the colors of the pigments. These are the loose pigments. This is what the front of the packaging looks like. They're closed by a seal that has the ingredients and the color name. what I noticed is that the stickers on the front and the ingredients match the lash box. So since this box is already out, I'll just go over this one first. This is called Luke's, I believe. Here's the ingredients. If you guys want to look at that, stop and pause it and read it. So let me open it for you guys. Let's see. Now, like I said, I did open up one of them already. Look at that. And I thought that they were pretty big. Look at that. Like, that is a huge thing of pigment. Yeah, that's a lot. A lot of pigment. The top, like I said, matches the sticker matches the case of the lashes. And the bottom sticker, this is like the same sticker that's on the box, so you don't have to worry about cutting through them or ripping it because it's already on the back of this. What I do notice is when I'm looking right here into it, it's not fully full. Like, you see all that space right there? It's like halfway full. No, not halfway, it's more than halfway full, but still, that's a lot. This is a lot of pigment. This is gonna last you a long time. And I love that color. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna open it so you guys can see the inside. It's just like your typical loose pigment powder containers. I'm not gonna do swatches right now. It's just like an unboxing. So if you guys wanna see like a swatch video on all of these 8 things, comment down below and let me know. But right now I'm just gonna continue with showing you guys the rest of them. So this next color is called Abstract. Okay, this one. One hand. Jesus. I'm probably gonna have to like take them all out before I can even finish. Okay, yeah, let me do that.
Okay, we're back in action. So we already went over Luxe. This one right here, the gold one. It's really beautiful. Dude, I love gold, so I'm gonna use that one a lot. I already know. Then the next one was Abstract. This is like a deep purple. And I would say like a royal purple, but not as, I don't know. It's more like just purple, like a deep purple, yeah. Then the next one is Lovely Amethyst. Right here. I like that purple. That's a nice light purple. Then I decided to skip this one. We're gonna go over this one last since it's an illuminator. And these are just plain pigments. So we're gonna go over these ones first. And then the next one I had was Carbon. So of course it's black. You can never go wrong with black pigments. You can do a lot with them. So that's nice to have. Oh my gosh, my voice is like cutting out here. So then the next one. This one is called Spoken right here. I like this color. It's like a turquoise. Yeah, it is kind of. I really like this color. I can do a lot with this color. I'm really liking this color. You guys can see it really good. It kind of looks black, but I really like the color. This one is called Rhythm. I really like this one too. It's like a rusty color, kind of like a rusty red. I like that one. Brown. It's nice. Rhythm. Then the next one is Oscar. I really like this color. This is like an olive green. Yeah, that's beautiful. Oh, I like this one. so cute.
Yes.
Okay, sorry, the background looks a little different because I had to switch up a little because my phone was dying. But this is the last one. This is the illuminating one. So I'm going to get this one out and open, and then we're going to go over this one. Okay, so this is the illuminating one right here. It looks white right here, but look at it. Pick that up for y'all. Y'all see that gold? Y'all see that gold in there? That is so beautiful. I can't wait to use this. So if y'all want to see a makeup try on with this stuff that I got, let me know and I can make that happen for you guys. That's so beautiful. Okay, so this is all the stuff that I got right here that I went over with you guys. I'm very happy and grateful that I won this. Like, this is the first thing I ever won, so it's pretty exciting. Like, I was really happy when I found out that I won. So shout out to Her Mannerism. Like, this is awesome. I appreciate it so much. I'm gonna leave all the information down below. So again, like I said, go check them out on Instagram or their webpage. I'll put that down there too. But like I said, if you guys want to see a swatch video or a try on, just let me down below and I'll make that happen for you guys. So like, comment, subscribe, all that, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.